Hey, what's up my people? My name is Ian Noodles and welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing The Escapist 2. And what we're going to do, we're going to make a custom prison. That's not how you make a custom prison. Anyway, so first thing we're going to do is make... Oh yeah, right. Subscribe, like, please do that anyway. Get right on into it. I'm pretty sure it's a play game. No. I'm just really confused. Here we go. Create prison. I have some different prisons that are really nice, but we're gonna play them in the next episode. Let's do this. Okay, there's been a few updates, I can see. Nice. Prison soundtrack. Okay. Let's name this, we need a dark and edgy name, like a name that'll just be scary. Chain? No. How about ocean? I don't know. How about just sea prison? Yes, sea prison. Water. There we go. Now first we need the water. Water. Everywhere. It's nice now. Okay, that's gonna be the prison to the floor one. It's gonna be covered with floors, yeah. We need to put some stuff on the outside because it's a prison and it's kind of on an island, so we can leave some surface area for people to escape. We're gonna make it a really hard prison though. Yeah. No. Okay, guard towers. Perfect, now we're just putting space for the For our towers. There we go. It's nice. There we go. Inside floor. Okay. Looking nice. I mean, it's not really anywhere near finished, but... Okay. Me like where this is going. I like it, it's cool. Outside we want like a little dock. Leading to a boat. Yeah, like that. Now with that, and you know, it's just really hard and confusing because it's just like one thing after another thing. Really crazy. Theme. Whatever. Roll call. What is absolutely needed? We need solitary blocks, which are going to be really confined. Only two? Do we need to have two? Or do we have to have four? For sure we have to have four. Okay, okay, nice. Now... here, a very small inmate cell. Here we go! Night. We need a guard cell. This is weird. Do we have a different kennel? Yes, this kennel works best. Can it just be small? As small as it can be? Yeah, that's actually a weird design of door. There's no way to get in there. How about let's make the stupidest present ever? Yeah, okay, so let's continue with this one. Let's just have a bunch of guard quarters everywhere. I'm losing my voice because I'm just recording like all the time. So yeah, just a bunch of these. Some warden offices. Oh no, prison control room. Contraband room. Cell. So. Okay. You can take a helicopter. Or you can do a water escape. Or you can even do a vehicle escape. Some social rooms. A library. A maintenance room. And a job office. Need a generator. Your metal works. No, we don't need metal work. Generator room. Here. Generator. A gym. Got some gym. Okay, this is the stupidest thing I've ever seen. And I am the... Let's just put on this, because it just looks like more of an outdoor kind of thing. Hallelujah! This is the inside of a very crappy prison. I just put our guards everywhere. I'm gonna try both nose to work out in the middle of nowhere. Or to work out on in the middle of nowhere. With some security cameras. A very stupid prison. Let's do some flaws. It says, I don't have a meal hall. I need a meal hall. Yes, I do. How do we... Where do we put the meal? I mean, the shower... Wait. There we go. That's all we need! Yay! Okay. Now let's check for prison flaws. I don't care. Let's play our crappy prison. Yay! Okay, hopefully this prison sucks. Waiting, 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 waiting. Waiting while saying waiting, waiting while saying waiting, waiting while saying waiting, waiting while saying waiting, while saying waiting, waiting while saying waiting. I don't know. It makes sense, but it doesn't. But it does. And let's go, game. Why are you only not trying? Mm-hmm. silly. Oh, nice. It's my stupid prison. Oh, first we want to see what's in here. Nice, really. Hey, knock it off, fatty. Ooh, you got a dead rat? Weirdo. Nunchucks. What? Easy escape. Your key, thank you. You'll never catch me. Oh, shoot. Yeah, you'll never catch me. I escaped. Yeah. I did it, uh-huh, I'm doing it, uh-huh, oh yeah, uh-huh, I did it, uh-huh, oh yeah, uh-huh, oh yeah, uh-huh, oh yeah, uh-huh. It's a very stupid prison. Play it. Please play it. It is great. It sucks. But you can test to see how fast you can escape it. It's the stupidest prison in the world.